Describe your emotions on NFL draft night.
It was the first time in a long time that I cried. And yeah, just kind of a sigh of relief at the same time of finding a place that I can call home for the next couple of years.